really fun music that's pretty much been completely prepared by the students themselves. Golden Buckets, it's a little pass-the-hat donation, so if you care to give a little bit to this organization, again, they help us not only pay for maybe instrument needs, they help us get to festivals, they help us bring in guest clinicians to work with these students. The list goes on all the ways music boosters help out. So again, some of our fantastic volunteers are coming around. And I'll also just point out that if anybody in the audience is interested in joining and volunteering along with the VHS Music Boosters, they are always looking for more people to come help out. There are meetings you can attend, and you can just get signed. Our final group of the night. This is your Inglemoor High School Chamber Orchestra. This ensemble is made up of sophomores, juniors, and seniors who have auditioned to be a part of the group. This is a very special year for us. We will be heading off to Louisville, Kentucky in March to be a part of the 2024 ASTA National Orchestra Festival. Only about, I think it's roughly 15 orchestras from around the country were selected to be a part of this, and we are one of them. So we're very excited. And yeah, we keep watching that. And it is a much bigger event than I think any of us are used to. And so it's been kind of a different start to the year, really thinking ahead to this festival in March. And so the first piece you're gonna hear them perform are actually two movements from a larger serenade for strings by a Swedish composer named Dag Buren. This will be part of their set that they perform in March in Louisville, Kentucky for the National Festival. So we're kind of planning early. So yes, they absolutely prepared it and it is ready to perform tonight. But they will get many more, you know, times to perform it, to work on it, and add a lot more music to it. So, without any more me speaking, please enjoy the Inglemoor Chamber Orchestra performance of the first two movements of Dag Buren's Serenade for Strings. Thank you.
Thank you. I'd like to thank you all so much again for coming to our concert tonight. We have one last finale to play for you all. Once again, thank you for your support. Your students are absolutely fantastic to work with. It really is a treat to do my job each day. So thank you all once again. This final piece is a very fun, short, it's called a peasant dance by a Nordic composer named Edvard Grieg. So we hope you enjoy, safe travels home, and of course, we'll see you next time. Thanks.
Yeah.